guys, Hanzo here from Devoted Gaming with Q and Longshot, and this is our Cooperative Borderlands walkthrough.
Hello.
We're back after defeating General Knox, and we're about to go to the Armory where we have like 3 minutes to get treasures. However, there is a glitch. What are you doing, Q? There is a glitch where you can have unlimited time, and that's to sneak into the Armory before even starting the bomb. So let's go.
That's a pretty gun. What is that?
What?
The corrosion SMG?
Yeah, it's. I think it's green weapon.
No, before you enter this corridor, all these red shielded things, crouch where I'm crouching and move left and right till you drop down, and you're in the Armory.
I'm surprised Brick didn't fit in that.
Yeah, I'm surprised too. So right now you have unlimited time to pick up stuff. But however, there is a certain location where you shouldn't go or you'll screw up your game. I'll show that. I'll tell you guys when we get there. But for now, I'm looting.
It's where the lift goes down.
Yeah.
If you were to go it the legit way.
Yeah, the legit way.
Mine.
This is not a cheat.
It's a glitch. We're just exploiting it.
Please explain.
Oh, it's the best way to get the good guns. I mean, this game's about guns, eh?
So, the way I do things is a cheat?
No. We just say that to get more viewers.
No, and we're using the game's resources, okay? The game, it's not our fault the game didn't fix the glitch.
Yeah,
they had plenty of patches to fix it.
Yeah, they know about it.
You think orange. Gearbox
does? Oh, for sure.
Nice revolver.
Ooh. Yeah, Hunter.
Times three.
Do Eight. It, Hunter.
Yeah, it's got regen on there.
I'm taking it. That's only two bullets in that one, never mind.
Catalyst,
Oh, thanks for reminding me. Catalyst.
Here, here's one. Cooldown and, shield regen.
So, it's still safe where I'm going now, so don't worry. You want to go to this elevator thing near the end. Finish this floor first. Ooh, scavenger, I'll take it. I'm not gonna bother looking at stuff. I'll just grab it if it looks better. I'll examine it later. Because I'm not a hoarder, I have plenty of space right now.
You say hoarder like it's a bad thing.
Isn't there a show about hoarders? Every time I see the commercial, I cringe a little when I see their house. I do cringe, I'm like, how can you live like that?
I don't hoard in my house.
Just saying, I don't buy stuff.
I never seen your house, so I can't vouch for that.
I'm a game hoarder.
But all the games you get are digital copies, so technically there is no mess.
Yeah. Unless you have a ton of hard drives.
It's slow, but I'll take it. Yeah, I just pick up whatever looks good and I examine it after I'm done here. Alright, now, from where I'm standing here, you should be careful. Here in the center area with this symbol here, this is where you should be aware of. Do not, I repeat, do not walk through here to get those two treasure chests I'm looking at. Because we will glitch the game out, because above us is the elevator we're supposed to be at to come down. And as soon as you step in that hexagon, your mission starts. So it will screw up your game. So do not.
What does it do? It doesn't close out your mission, you cannot close out the mission?
Yeah, your game's basically screwed up.
Yeah, and you can't get back, that door will be closed.
Yeah.
To get back in the Armory.
Well, there is a fix, it's not totally, you know, hopeless.
No, you can join other games. Other people's games.
Yeah,
or,
fix it that way.
What's it called? Willow Tree?
Yeah, Willow Tree, Willow, Shrubbery.
Willow
it's
Shrubbery.
It's a nice, it's nice, easier to use. It fixes glitches like that, and
questions.
A bunch of it's a bunch of good stuff with the Willow Shrubbery.
No, you can get those two chests in there, but there's another way around. But don't walk through there. If you walk in there, it's not my fault. I warned you.
And please warn other players you are playing with about it.
Yep. Again, I'm warning you. Do not go in there. I don't want angry comments saying, why didn't you tell me that would happen?
And there's some good chests in here with this lift. The last chest?
These are always good.
Not a bully.
Okay, don't rain on my parade. No, this is blue. It's pretty.
See, like I said, not always good. Purple. Green stuff.
That for now. This way. Oh, thank you.
That way?
No, I'm going right. You're right. I was gonna go this way too.
Look at all this stuff.
Easy, go up.
Look at this. This is penetrator.
Hunter.
The machine gun sniper.
Oh, it's so fast.
You know what?
For now.
It. You notice it's blue? But it has the red writing on it. I think that's a glitch. That gun should be orange.
Yeah, you don't find too many snipers with that. What? 8.0.
Yeah, it's automatic.
I'm not getting full.
That's a great gun. I love that sniper.
Down. Basically, you want to travel in a circular area to you in the top right-hand corner. Now, while we board guns,
for me?
I'll resume the video once we reach the top. All right, I'll catch you in a few minutes, you guys.
Yeah.
Hey,
all right, so after you explore all of these
Shoddy, it's mine.
Rooms, yeah, I'm trying to talk, you guys. Is that a thunderstorm? No, it's not. Is it?
I'll check it out later. Yeah.
You come up to this right-hand corner. After you check this room, you can jump over there, and you can continue getting out the chest in the last.
Can I have a fatal crux?
Go for it.
Well, that's not a thunderstorm. Suck.
It's a pew pew pew.
Anyway, now warning, if you fall off this elevator, it's over. Unless you're playing with other people, then you're fine. They can come down and pick you up. But if you fall off by yourself, then you can't come up here.
Well, you can kind of do it. If you fall, if the lift is at the bottom, you still work your way up and jump down back onto the lift.
Yeah, it depends where the lift is.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, this is...
Okay. But you can always come back. Yeah, that's not a bad thing.
Yeah.
I will take that. I will hold.
So you can freely explore this third level without worrying you'll screw any of the game up.
There's a couple lance chests here. There's more upstairs.
Yeah, there's more upstairs. But don't rush me. Try to enjoy shopping here.
I'm usually happy if I find one or two good things out of here.
I pick it up for now anyway, and then to compare, and then if it doesn't work, I sell it for money. Why am I lost?
But the second playthrough is when you find all the really good stuff.
You're gonna have to farm this place if you want good guns to kill Cromorax, that's for sure.
Yep.
Or just go for
You need to prep for him. So. You can't just go there with any guns.
I'm gonna cross
elements.
This thing later.
I'm going down.
I'm gonna be showing where to get the treasure chest that we missed.
Mine.
Okay.
Oh, bad guys are out.
They respawned outside.
I think it's like maybe 20 minutes or so? 15 minutes? 10 minutes?
Maybe. I don't know.
I didn't count.
For me?
Oh, this is a nice shotgun. I'm gonna take it for now.
Something orange. Caustic Raven. Ugh. That would work good for Nox. Nice.
Anything caustic, I think.
Alright, there's only a few more chests up here around this hexagon.
I mean, the accuracy is good for its face.
I prefer stingers.
Oh, stingers are good.
Oh, God.
Especially if you have time.
No, for anyone.
Yeah, but
grab one even soldier.
Yeah. It's even better with Siren. There's some revolvers in
Cobra. I might pick it up. See, the good reason I don't board it is because I can pick up stuff that looks good.
Pestilent Defiler there, Handle.
Where? Up here?
You just open the chest.
Oh, I thought you said something else. I'm like, what are you talking about?
I don't think it has a scope.
No, it doesn't. It's garbage to me.
my god, you're insane.
Hey, it's pretty accurate. It's 96.4 for a pistol. You don't need a scope. Plus, with your gunslinger, your accuracy goes up.
It's better than mine.
Grab it.
Already left, you can take it.
That's one of the best guns in a game.
You have to admit, my accuracy is very good, and that's because I have scopes.
You know, we talked about crosshairs, right?
It doesn't matter to me, because the crosshair is still wide, though. It's not zoomed in.
Depending on the gun.
Oh,
anyway.
I missed a little.
Now, before you go down here, there's... come down here for a... three chests.
I opened those up. There's...
yeah, I've noticed you ransacked the place already.
Well, no, I didn't touch the ones, across.
Alright, so after that, you walk down these steps, and these are the chests that you could not get from the first level. Again, do not walk into the hexagon.
Hexagon of death.
Yep. But I will rock across if I see a Norian.
To beat other people to it?
I'm gonna phase walk right across.
Alright, there's nothing here. This sniper rifle holds 9 bullets, not bad. But it's fast-ish.
Are we closing this out?
Yeah, we are. Let us get together in a group.
We all have
first.
To die?
No, let's all Hold get on. Together.
I took off my shield. Actually, why am I wasting grenades?
Just find a rocket launcher and kill yourself.
Yep.
Yeah.
So at this point, once you've checked all the chests, you can kill yourself and respawn outside.
Look at that.
So I just gotta find a rocket launcher. I saw so many, where are they?
I don't know. I'm looking. Oh, I see one. Wait for me!
Rocket launcher. I found one up here, I believe.
There we go.
There we go. Rocket launcher.
Now how do we do this? I haven't done this in a while.
Hold on, let me just kill myself.
Go back in and...
don't forget your shield.
Close out a mission.
Dang, reload. There you go. Now kill yourself and you respawn outside where you fought, Nox.
We don't leave the place, eh?
No, we don't.
No. Okay.
Put my shield back on because the enemies respawn. So after you do that, do not leave. Because that somewhat screws it up, but not in a way that you can't do fix it yourself. So, again, go back to where you fought Nox.
The blast doors are open. You don't have to take the lift anymore.
Yep. Walk up here. Oh, what the?
But the enemy has respawned.
But not Nox, though.
Right. Devastator here. Yeah,
why not using my... oh, I don't have it out. Rocket launcher.
Done the shock ore.
Oh yeah, you're not done completely, right? No, we're still missing speed and no, just speed, just the yellow.
Oh, okay. Speed core,
just
okay.
Yellow.
Now this, even though we're done with the main story here, there's still a bunch of side quests.
Yeah, we're not done with this DLC just yet.
Yeah, it's pretty big.
Now, if you wish to raid this armory a couple more times, you don't have to close it out. You can just leave the game and come back.
But the game gives you missions to come back,
yeah,
and those are better.
So that's why we're closing this one now, because Marcus was going to give us a mission that lets us come back here and raid the armory again.
At least two more times.
Yeah.
Yep.
I most sometimes leave one of the Marcus ones open. and every.
And usually the in second playthrough, when you come back, is when they are better. Because place the detonator. You need to expose the munitions to ensure. Once you finish Nox, the controls should be nearby. The main mission, I think the level matches yours. All the enemies, all the loot is better.
So, if you wish to close it out, don't climb down here anymore. Just walk across like a normal person would.
I've actually walked across and I fell through again, so I had to kill myself twice.
Now, I've messed it up here, also. What's the proper sequence here? You have to hit which buttons?
Oh, this button right here, the one that's blinking. As soon as you place the detonator, the detonator will begin. I suggest you steal as much weaponry as you can carry before the timer reaches and zero. Then or drop down to where the hexagon I mentioned is. So do not enter the hexagon.
Okay. You can now.
You can now because we're ending it, of course.
Yeah, because we're doing it in the proper sequequence. But now the time is going.
So basically, if you didn't glitch the game out, you still have... You have 3 minutes to raid this whole area. That's not enough, so... So Q's just basically picking up everything he can right now.
Yeah, you can always sell them.
So we're just gonna chillax. As soon as this place blows up, there's gonna be the credits.
You're full.
Of course he's full. He carries everything. But yeah, as soon as it blows up, the ending credits come up and you're transported right back outside.
Well, actually, I'm full too.
We don't want the credits.
We're not gonna show you guys the credits. So for now, we're just gonna wait for this place to blow up. So don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.
I'm going for smoke.
Okay, you do that.
I got 2 minutes to smoke.